three blocks more on the right side, I thought, and better on the left. And now, is that true?
Yeah.
Now slow the tempo ever so slightly so that he ends up having a little bit more time to do a more correct block, which is not the one that he's over the ground.
Oops, sorry.
Like he's drawing, pulling
Yes.
Feeling of ground.
you coming underneath that he would have to give you to go over a little jump. No? Have you jumped? Yeah. But you can imagine, if he's going to lift his front end up out of the way, he has to first round and engage and support forehand with the backhand. Come on. Okay, come on. Right. There you go, Andy. Very good. This is better. And this is acceptable for now. Again, you know, when he gets feeling less stressed at this, and he gets into the comfort zone with this cat, then he puts on for even better cat. This is okay. This is better than he wants. Good. And then change the ring and the little spot. Good. Put some strength and some. Give you a little bit more of a jumping sensation in that first beat again. Like the ground is behind the saddle, the engaged saddle. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Keep them straight. Don't let them have too much left rein. If anything, give a little bit on the right rein, you know, so that he can come through with the right leading legs. But the left rein might have to flex a little less. Short on the a little short on the nuts.
Whoops.